January 1st, 1941. Unbeaten Stanford took on number 7 Nebraska in the Rose Bowl. All-American quarterback Frankie Albert hits Hugh Galarno for the 41-yard touchdown to put Stanford up 14-13 at the half. In the third quarter, Pete Kmetovic fielded the punt, reversed field, and went 39 yards for the touchdown. The 21-13 victory earned Stanford a share of the 1940 National Championship.